family.
Okay, this is S Club 7 home video, take 75. Action. Okay, guys, I said action, not inaction.
Here we are, on the road from Miami to... Where are we, guys?
No idea.
We're at nowhere.
We're on the road to nowhere, which is about 50 miles from somewhere.
And according to the map, that's about 30 miles from anywhere.
You're making that up.
Right, it's more like 20 miles.
As per usual, we're waiting for Rachel to get off the phone to her boyfriend.
You know, apparently, when Rachel was born, she never had an umbilical cord. She had a phone line.
No, I do. Oh, I love you too.
I wonder how many hours we've spent waiting for Rachel to get off the phone to her boyfriend.
Dozens.
Hundreds.
Thousands.
Millions.
What do they talk about?
Absolutely nothing. They have meaningful silences.
What? You mean we sit here waiting around like complete muffins while she talks about nothing?
That's the way it is.
Rachel, get off the phone!
I miss you too. No, I miss you more. Look, I miss you more than you miss me. No, I do. Oh, I love you too. I love you more.
Rachel, let's go.
I've really got to go. Oh, I miss you. I miss you too, babe.
No, I
Let's
do.
Leave her.
Oh, I love you too.
Bye. I wish you more. Bye. Hey, wait for me.
I know, I'm sorry.
So what did Matt have to say for himself this time?
Apart from...
Yeah, and... I love you, Fluffy Bunny.
He said he's fed up with me being away all the time and wants me to move back to England.
What? You're gonna go?
I don't know. I said I'd think about it and call him later.
No!
Get him in!
This road to nowhere is a long one, isn't it?
Yeah. Are we nearly there yet?
At last!
I hope it's nice. Oh, dear.
It's a dump.
It's not a dump. It's just got character.
Yeah, a dumpy sort of character.
Character that never washes.
Or goes out at night.
Or has many visitors.
Well, it's either this or drive another few hours to get to the next town.
Now we're here, we might as well see if there's anywhere to stay.
No room. It's too expensive.
It's not even a hotel.
It's someone's house. All they could suggest was a parking campsite up the road.
Joe?
Yeah?
You know I don't like to hear you use words like that.
Like what?
Campsite.
Rach, it's all right. It's a trailer park. You won't be in a tent.
You sure?
Sure.
No creepy crawlies creepy crawlying?
No. But possibly the odd bear. I'm just joking, Rachel.
Look, Paradise Beach. Now that's more like it. Or not.
Why does everything around here have to have character?
Someone tell me we're not staying here.
We're definitely not staying here.
No way.
Not in a million years.
Not in a billion years.
Hey, who are you?
Are you staying here?
Of course they're staying here.
We're really glad y'all showed up.
Actually, we were just about...
We were getting really lonely out here all by ourselves. This is Bobby Joe. This is Marianne. This is Jimmy Bob. This is Lori Beth, and I'm Rose Marie.
Hey.
Hi.
This is Paulie Paul, Johnny John, Joey Joe,
I'm Brother Lee.
I'm Tina.
I'm Rachel, and this is Hannah Muffin Poohead.
Just Hannah for short.
Well, now that y'all are here, we're gonna have a great time.
Well, the thing is, actually...
We'll have much more fun now.
Shall we go play?
I'm so glad you guys showed up.
Huddle. Excuse us for just 1 second.
What are we gonna do?
Let's make a run for it.
Let's just get in the car and drive out the window.
Oh, we can't. Look at them. Look at their little faces.
We can't leave them now. It's cruel.
I mean, it's not like we've got anywhere else to go.
So, shall we help y'all unload?
Oh, yeah, right.
Yeah! Are you sure this thing sleeps seven?
It don't even stand seven.
There's only two beds.
That's because the other thing's turning to beds.
Well, by magic?
No, by kicking them. See?
The table turns into a...
A collapsed table. Well done, Joe.
Yeah, well, I'm not HP.
What?
Happy.
What are we going to do?
Well, we're going to have to just make the best of it.
I really need the loo.
Yeah, well, my turn after you. Dig deep, bird.
Emily.
I know the feeling.
Do you know any games?
Not really.
You know any songs?
Funny you should ask that.
Don't stop, never give up. Hold your head high and reach the top. Let the world see what you have got. Bring it all back to you.
Hold on to what you try to be. Your individuality. When the world is on your shoulders, just smile and let it go. If people try to put you down, just walk on.
Let the world see what you have got. Bring it all back to you.
Bring it all back now.
Dream of falling in love. Anything you've been thinking of. When the world seems to get too tough.
Y'all should form a band or something.
Good idea.
Come on, it's dinner time.
Okay.
Not you, Bradley.
Oh, I better go and find Matt. What are you gonna say?
I don't know. Just that I'd like to go home, but I can't. Good luck.